Count Me In is a new nonprofit organization looking to partner patients with researchers for a variety of cancers, including metastatic prostate cancer. And for metastatic prostate cancer patients, the hope is it's a way to give a voice to a disease that men typically don't like to talk about.
I've had prostate cancer since 2005.
Paul's not your typical prostate cancer patient.
Guys don't like to talk about prostate cancer.
But Paul is talking about his journey with metastatic prostate cancer and why he decided to join the Metastatic Prostate Cancer Project.
If I can help the next guy coming down the road, I will do it, and so I signed up for it.
The project is part of Count Me In, a nonprofit led by four organizations: Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, the Broad Institute of MIT and Harvard, Emerson Collective, and the Biden Cancer Initiative.
Patients have the power to make discoveries in prostate cancer and really across all cancers.
The Metastatic Prostate Cancer Project is led by Dana-Farber's Dr. Ellie Van Allen. He says patients start by logging into their computer.
You can go to mpcproject.org and click the Count Me In button, and within seconds, you'll be participating in a cancer genetic registry project.
Patient information is all de-identified. They answer medical history questions, and then they're sent a kit to provide DNA samples.
I got the first little box in the mail where you put your saliva in the tube, and I thought it was kind of funny.
To be perfectly honest, the first surprise that we weren't sure we would get 10 men to sign up.
But men have signed up. So far, more than 500 of them. And now researchers are getting a look at their DNA.
We're going to be able to pair the genetic information with the patient-reported data and the clinical data to put this puzzle together.
And for patients like Paul, if he can help figure even one of those puzzle pieces out, then he's more than willing to do it.
I have two sons and I have three grandsons. And hopefully none of them will have to go through what I've gone through.
Count Me In started with the Metastatic Breast Cancer Project, with nearly 5,000 women joining in the last 4 years. They now have not just the Metastatic Breast Cancer and Metastatic Prostate Cancer Projects, but also angiosarcoma and gastroesophageal cancer projects. The hope is they will sign up 100,000 patients across all cancer types over the next several years, patients who will share their DNA to help unlock new and better treatments. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.